Hello guys, welcome back. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. I am back with another video, and in this video we're going to be looking at real estate, Brazil, and Paris, France. I hope it's in Paris. I hope I'm in the right place. I chose this site, realestate.com/au. Hope it's a good site. We're looking for real estate in Paris, France. And yeah, hope it's a good site. I think some of this is in. Okay, so I might not be able to read some of it because it's in French, I think. Some of the stuff on the site. But I'm gonna try my best. Now, okay, so I'm on it. I'm also gonna be chewing gum while doing this too. I forgot to mention. Okay, so now let's get some houses bought up here. I'm gonna start looking. Let's do this one. Difference address available on request. Okay, so this one is AUD. I don't know what AUD is. Converted price in your currency provided by open exchange rates. Exchange rates are subject to contiguous change. Neither realestate.com.au nor its affiliates guarantee that the converted reflects current. Inaccuracies of realestate.com.au recommends that you independently verify any information before applying with it. Okay, so yes, this is the conversion. It's just a conversion to like US dollars. Thank you.
Like this refrigerator looks like.
guys, let me tell you the price of this one. Okay, so price was 850,000 euros in AUD, 1.3 million, 1,338,346 dollars. There we go. Like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be back tomorrow. Goodbye, thanks for watching.